if I walked up to someone else and ripped their heart out.